Hey folks, once again, Rick Rayner, Rallies for Christ. We're in Louisiana on the 2012 Louisiana Prison Tour. This is day four. Pastor Greg Garcia is with us. Pastor Greg, so exciting. Rayburn Correctional Center, fourth day. You've been on all three prison tours. We were in Florida, Georgia, now Louisiana.
Yes.
Pastor Greg, tonight I'm believing God for something powerful. What's God put on your heart?
Well, God has put in my heart that you know, we're sowers of life. If you recall a couple of nights ago, that's what we started with. You know, Jesus came to give life and life more abundant. You know, and we're carriers of that life. Now that life has the ability to enlighten them to a new way, to a new way of living, to a new lifestyle, to a new way of thinking, and so on and so forth. So we're just here tonight, here at the Rayburn Correctional Facilities, to sow life.
Amen. Taking the men from the pit to the palace.
Absolutely.
This is the scripture God gave us. And he talks about it, Psalms 113, verse 9, about taking us out of the dirt, out of the dump, and placing us in a place that we can live just like him at the right hand of the Father.
Absolutely.
That's where we want to be. So, folks, continue to watch this show. Great things are happening. God bless you. We'll see you guys on the road.